Hey, it's pasthisprime here, and welcome back to Against the Storm, where we're continuing our first playthrough of the game. We're continuing on to trying to get to the Silver Seal. And, alright, so in the last video, I think we finished the city, and I think I was going to go here. Alright, I am going to go with this one because I like to have some beavers cutting wood. So, let's grab that, some eggs. All right, let's embark with that. Okay, so we've got a reed field for a harvester camp. Trapper or small trapper. Alright, let's see what we got. That can do a 2-star fabric. I think I'm going to take the bakery. All right, well, there's a trapper's camp. Let's get the artisan. Alright, we're definitely going to start with a woodcutter. I'm just going to put it there. And a bit early for that, I think. Alright, let's go with the trapper. Harvester camp. All right, I want a crude workstation. Okay, let's get moving. All guess we'll just put one in there.
Hand me that.
All right, leave it at that. Alright, deliver 3-pack of that, 8 of that, 8 of that. Alright, we'll go with that first one. Keep Lizard's resolve above 10 for 30 seconds. Yeah, we might be able to do that. Oh, the paths would have been nice too. I'm gonna take the pause. Training post V sold. Let's grab that. Create a caravan. Each newcomer group has 2 additional villages. Gain 1 villager every time you discover a new glade. The settlement specializes in training gear production. Gain +1 lizard resolve for every 70 training. Okay. Let's do the glade one. Okay, we got the paths. Nice and easy. Stone deposit. Thank you. Let's go with the... Oh, I'd like the lumber mill, but that's a good tool. Let's go the carpenter. What's this waiting on? Oh, wood. Just wood. Just wood. Okay, so everybody's housed. We could do a four decoration. Okay, let's deliver that one. Alright, we just need the 20 wood. Stop the production of planks for a moment. We're low on fuel, and we need that. Okay, I don't think... no, we do have somebody. You're already out. Rain mill is always good. Got no builders now. Alright, we're at level one. Rich glades. Newly discovered resource nodes have more charges. Standard size set of rules. Each villager with their need for education for food increases that. Big strategic changes always come with an adjustment period. Every neighboring town offers... Let's just grab that one. Take that one because we can put lizard in here. these. You know what? Let's go with the human. Alright, what do you got? Nothing. Too early. Okay, so we can deliver you. Crops, 50 paths. I'll take the paths, thanks. All right, complete 4 trade routes. Sell goods worth at least 10 amber to a trader or trade route. Have at least 1 hearth upgraded level, encampment level 1. All right. Some reason it did not realize I had that. There we go. We're 2 unhoused. Well, we have enough to do that. No, I've got nothing. Druid's hut. Could get a market. You know what? Let's pick it. I never found an option for that, did I? Got six people that need work. Could do more wood. Doing already. So we could go up to level 2. That's not good. Why are we so low on wood now? We weren't any other time. Useful mill upgrade. Gain 3 oil for every 10 flour produced. Wealthy settlements attract wealthy settlers. Porridge production increases by +1 for every 150 units of drizzle water produced. I'm gonna go with that one. Yeah, this is a real worry. All right, we need to build up some wood. We need to stop doing things. Okay. All right. Well, I know what we're going to do. Come on. Get going with some wood. We need lots of wood. Let's take that one. Say I need lots of wood, and then I need to build a house. Two humans are unaffected, so we could easily do that. Oh, that's not in range. There we go. That is done. What do you got? Plantation. Biscuits can now be produced in kiln and rain mill. You know what? I'm even going to buy that. Yeah. Reached in level 1 with 1 settlements on the trade routes. Then we've got sacrificing coal and wood. Building materials. Have at least 8 humans. We've got 4. Well, it says the rain mill does it, so let's pick that one. Farms, crop, ancient tablets. We'll take that. Come on, get some wood there, guys. I think you better put some shelters in. Otherwise, some people are going to be annoyed. Not a lot I could do right now. I've got to keep waiting. Yeah, not a lot. Let's get rid of scrolls. Eight plus two is 10. Where was the other building? Yeah, where was the other one that could make it? Insane, did I not? No, I probably didn't build it, did I? I think the other one was the cookhouse. Oh, and the bakery. Hang on, we do have a bakery. Okay. So that's 2-star scones. What is this? 3-star.
Mira.
Wait, you're only going to be for the pack of goods. Let's get rid of that one.
Yeah.
All right, let's do that. We may regret it, but we'll do it. All right, calming the forest. One who lives in harmony with himself lives in harmony with all. Every glade event solved by making a decision marked as empathy lowers hostility by 40. Global production speed is 33% faster, but traders will arrive 50% slower. Strange roots spread across the land. Wood production is increased by plus one, but harvesting and planting are 25% slower. Nah. I am going to take that one, though. All right, what I'm going to do, also going to chop through this. Some big bummers. Curse of the Forefathers. Disturbing the ruins of the great civilization can have grave consequences. Kills 5 random villagers. Just straight away. Bugger, bugger, bugger. It doesn't even say only during the event. It's just, it just kills 5 people. All right, here we go. Okay, bricks is a problem. Reed field. Harvester camp. But we still got a harvester camp. Yeah. So we did it. Did we lose 5 people? Oh, we got exactly 5 tools. Take the beavers. Yep, we got nothing now for the flower. That's what I thought would happen. Alright, Lizard's getting some extra resolve, which is very handy. Still not getting bricks. Humans getting resolved too. That's always good. All right, 2 tablets or... Man, I gotta start doing these packs. Three people unhoused. All right, hang on. Still can't even get a human house built. Some meat getting in. Any of these we can do? Not really. None of these are really jumping out at me. We haven't got any farms. Grab that. We'll see if we can find anything. Wait, did I build another trapper? In here. Get Get you out of there. There we go. Do that. Yeah, we're just not getting anything. This is doing nothing at all. Okay, what's the issue with bricks? Bricks. Switch over to stone, you idiot. Turn the pipes off. Can do some reed and leather.
To be your papa.
Well, cutters move 20% faster. That would be very good. Food production speed by 20%. Cost too much.
Wakapata.
More people. Okay. I guess we should take the tools and the meat. Oh, really? Whoops. I didn't. That was a stuff up. Big stuff up. There we go. Oh, bloody hell, we're one short again.
Yeah.
There's nothing for you to do. Man, all these trade goods. Oh, it's getting really annoying. We only need one more beaver. Alright, we've got to get some of this done. Okay, I'll take the barrels for planks thing. Struggle to get any of these. I'll just pick one at random. Yeah, we really haven't built any of those, have we? Alright. I need to think about some of that stuff. We're going to do that next video because we've run out of time. So let me know your thoughts, opinions in the comments. Feel free to give me tips, tricks, advice. Tell me what I'm doing wrong. All that sort of good stuff. And if you are enjoying the content, please do consider subscribing. Hit that like button. Check out the channel memberships if you want to get early access to these videos before everybody else. And some other perks. Say hi in the comments, let me know you're watching. I read all the comments and I answer them all as soon as I possibly can. Hopefully you've enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and I will catch you in the next one.